I knew that. God, his breakthrough is in the house tonight. Come on, come on. Listen, lift up your hands real quick. Lift up your hands real quick. While your hands lifted, I want you to think on the goodness of Jesus. Come on, lift up your hands. Now listen, I do this everywhere I go because you don't know what your neighbor is actually going through. Just because they look good on the outside don't mean everything going well on the inside. And see, I don't got that much time left, but I need you to encourage your neighbor and say, neighbor, whatever you're going through, tell them, say, God's already fixed you. Somebody receive that tomorrow. Somebody receive that tomorrow. Maybe you need to turn to the other neighbor and tell the other neighbor, say, neighbor, we'll be right back. and begin to claim what you need God to do in your life. See, the world got it twisted thinking that God ain't real. But I beg to differ tonight, because there's 20 of you in the room right now that's being healed by the Holy Ghost in this house right now. So while you got the music down, I need you to open up your mouth and just bless God. Bless God. See, when you go home, ain't gonna be no keyboard player there. Ain't gonna be nobody to pump you up.
Amen.
You gotta learn how to praise God.
Hallelujah.
When the music stops.
Amen.
You gotta learn how to confuse the devil when the music stops. Open up your mouth and bless him.
Glory to God, glory to God.
Listen, I gotta go, but I feel like the healing is in the house. I need you to open up your mouth real quick in this house. If you know whatever you need is in the Word of God. If you know whatever you need is in the Word of God, I need you to open up your mouth real quick. All over the middle, I need you to just say, Jesus. See, I don't know who this is for. I didn't come to make nobody like me tonight. I just came here to do what God said do. And I believe on tonight that you got enough strength to fight through your battles tonight and praise God before the healing get here, before the deliverance get here, before the breakthrough get here. I dare you to jump out your feet like the seat is that. Somebody gonna get this. I don't know who you are, but you're gonna get this. Healing is in the room. Don't worry about who's looking at you. But I dare you to just step out of the aisle real quick and just say, Jesus. Yeah. Over in this section, you got a car bill due, but ain't got the money to pay it. God said, I dare you to dance your way into your victory and watch that bill get paid right on today. Somebody said, Jesus. In this section,